Aloha, everybody. KP here. We are driving to the coffee shop today. Sorry, folks. I enjoy the coffee and the mocha. And anyway, I'm just driving through the countryside here and enjoying the beautiful white energy, the light energy. It feels quite light today, energetically. I think there's a lot of things that are being cleared out and lifted out, lifted out of the shadows, but also that as soon as the shadows come into the light, it's like the shadow's gone. So a lot more lightness today, and we've done a lot of clearing, I think, with myself. A lot of things that have been, you know, it's a whole different way of being now here because of being with my father and really kind of having to think of him as my child. So, I guess I'm kind of taking care of myself and in a different way, shape, and form. So, but I love this countryside. I still love the beauty of the, especially in wintertime, the crops are all cut down. And anyway, well, we'll put this up and I'm sure there'll be more later. From Arcidium, Aloha.